I'm going to put this video right behind the one I just recorded because I was on a different setting, and the settings on this Sony, this piece of shit Sony, cost $389. Change settings in the middle of the video. Looking at the flooding out here and the rain. So we know now on the northeast corners of these gardens is floods, at least in the middle of number three back there. And then on the east end of number three and the east of number two, it floods. Number one, it does a little bit, not as bad as number two here, it's all flooded. Getting a couple elderberry trees that we're gonna put back there by that swing frame. That's north, and on this side, south. We're gonna have some thunder. Oh, I hope that came out. That's the first time I hear some good, like I said, I call it romanticized or whatever. I think it's cool to hear thunder like that. I mean, it's just a rarity because, you know, the jet stream is so screwed up from the chemtrails that no one knows anything about because they went their thumb up their ass. Well, that just got a PG rating on the video. Anyway. This contaminated rain is at least gonna get the leaves where it can get moist, and then maybe in about 2 weeks, if it ever stops for at least 5 days, I can till the leaves into the soil. Because that's where my sunflowers are gonna go. Sunflower gonna be like in the past, this will be a giant U around the garden. This is the east end over here going north. All the different types of sunflowers, but mainly the torches, the big orange flowers that get the monarch butterflies and hummingbirds and other large wing butterflies, and then go to the back and go all the way across. I'm gonna come up and stop a little walkway like, and then start again, and I got another area I'm gonna stop in the back. So, whew, man. Yeah, I was doing two different videos of the plants over by the windows and all that. And it was long, but you know, and all of a sudden it just changes the setting. I'm like, this is a fucking Sony, that's why, okay? You just got an R rating on the video. Because I said, fuck. But, it's a Sony piece of shit is what I'm concerned. DSC. And I can't make up the numbers. What happens when you get old and your eyes get all screwed up? Yeah, yeah, it worked good for about a year. And then after that, now I can be videotaping something. Like now I'm recording still. And then all of a sudden it just changes the setting and it stops recording when it does that. Because again, it's a Sony. Fucking name only. Oh, God, look at that stuff out there. Oh, wait on the flowers. My wife replanted some orchids. Flags, half circle, about three quarters of a circle around there. I would say around where those yellow flowers on the left are, around the back of the tree, and up back up the other way. And you'll see them in a little bit. They're scared. I'm gonna go in the house. I'm gonna stop recording. Yeah.